The sign reads, Chamber of Agility. Agility rests here, apparently unguarded. There's something familiar about this cringing kobold. The floor of this hallway has collapsed. The broken bodies of several orcs lie below. You approach a prominent book on a lectern, surrounded by six numbered doorways. You approach a bank of seven signal crystals above a lever. As the puzzle wheel clicks into place, a loud gear grinds in the southeast corner of the room. The path forward is open. The rush of swift water emanates from below. The swift current churns as it makes its way around several stone obstructions. A glittering pile of treasure is surrounded by agitated gnolls. hobgoblin furiously bangs an alarm as you approach the arena. You hear Grogan the Bugbear's growling voice.
Welcome, warriors of the Storm's Fist, to the Arena of Power. Your champions survived their trials. You all won your place in the Horde. Now these maggots must do the same. The new recruits will be harried by Daggertooth, who seems to be fighting naked today. Such confidence. They will be hammered by Gorn Gutchua. He's not just crazy. He's a blood-guzzling champion of the dragon below. And they'll face the leader of the Clovenjaw Hunters, Prowl the Treacherous, in his first solo battle. Lord Jorgendal wants no weaklings in his horde. Can these soft-looking traitors to Stormreach survive the Arena of Power? Today, the Stormreach horde will welcome these new recruits. Let the battle begin.